Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. How are you, Ananda Soleh dan Soleha? Hope that you are fine and then your family too fine. May Allah always bless us and then give mercy for us. Before Ustazah continue, let's pray together. Hands up, head down, let's pray. Rabbi zidni ilman warzuqni fahman wa'allimni bisolihin. Amin. Alhamdulillahirabbil alamin. Ustazah, explain first about this material. We already get before. We talk about present perfect. I've been interested in music since I was 10. And then he's known his friend Charlie for 6 years. And then we are going to talk about using of since and for. Keduanya sama-sama menjelaskan tentang waktu, lama waktu, since I was 10, for 6 years, but specifically, we are going to talk about for, specifically, for itu artinya selama. Kemudian, dia lebih umum, tidak menjelaskan secara spesifik time-nya seperti apa. Dia tidak menjelaskan waktu mulainya sebuah kejadian. Nah, itu untuk for. Misalnya contohnya, for an hour, for 2 days, or for a long time, or for 6 years, or for 3 months. Itu semua adalah contohnya. Misalkan contohnya, I've known her for a long time. Yeah. Okay, next Ustazah give you explanation about since. Kalau since itu perbedaannya adalah dia memiliki keterangan waktu yang lebih spesifik. Kalau since biasanya dijelaskan waktu kapan mulainya sebuah kejadian. Nah, contohnya itu since 9 AM misalnya, ini juga since 11th birthday, misalnya since March or since 2003 misalnya, and then since I bought my car misalnya, itu adalah semua contohnya. Dan ini ada juga contohnya, Shahzad Hargul became bracelet since her 11th birthday. Next, we are going to your worksheet. Let's see your worksheet. So, based on my explanation, let's divide together which one the word that for, and then which one the word order with since, based on my explanation. And then, for the second part, complete the sentences with for or since. Ustazah already gave you an explanation about that. I hope that you understand about that. And then, the third part, write 5 sentences that are true for you with the verbs from the box. Jadi anak-anaknya Ustazah, you have to write sentence and then related to the words in the box based on yourself, berdasarkan dirinya. Misalkan seperti ini, I've played football since I was 7. Jadi dia sudah bermain bola sejak dia berusia 7 tahun. Yeah, so you have to write sentence about yourself, but related to the words in the box. Okay, just it's your segment for today. Thank you so much for attention. If you get problem, you may call Ustazah or send message to Ustazah Rahma. Thank you so much for attention. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.